Plans for a $40 million sportsplex in Greenwood have been canceled. That plan was to develop 60 acres along I-65 south of County Line Road. But the mayor of Greenwood said today the city has exhausted its efforts to make that happen. We haven't heard from the investors, though, behind this proposed project.